this away. Okay. Bowler hat. Creepy music. Turn it down a little. There's a beret. Cadet hat. Don't care for cadet hats. I've been in jersey. Not fun. Shanka. One that I saw, I don't know if I'm going nuts or what, but I saw this really cool hat. It's not there anymore. Okay, let's fix the hair up. And face first, I guess, huh? Watch this, guys. She's a Barbie doll! Wait, no, she's not a Barbie doll. But, you know, you guys all know what I mean. It's a skull. Skull with a neck. Zombie. Noseless. Let's fix that hairstyle, shall we? Ooh, that's actually a really cool mix. Kinda wish she would just stop moving though. I mean, really, how hard is it? What do you guys think? try to get that chat open. Samurai.
October 23rd.
All the web's been talking about is this artist who goes by Jem.
Jem.
Jem. Jem.
Discover what happens.
Oh my God.
You're internet famous. That's like the second best thing to being actually famous.
If you got
you. When your dreams take center stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jem.
From the studio that brought you Pitch
Sorry
Perfect,
if I'm not talking that much. I get wrapped up in my game.
Comes the musical event that will rock your world. Jam and the
That's why there's music.
Featuring the new song Young Blood, rated PG. Parental guidance suggested.
What do you guys think here? This combat. Alright, let me turn this around first. This right here. That. Giant rocket's not really a thing. Retro backpack. Jet Pro. This actually looks kind of cool. Because she's a tech head. Let's try something different for her. Shall we? I really have. Actually, I don't want that. There's a beehive. There's an emo cut. How about a ponytail, guys? I think this is best route. I think the eye accessory... I'm not really getting a fan of it. She's too pretty for that. So, thinking goggles. Some googles. What do you guys think? Better? Let's try that side accessory. Earrings, maybe a headset. Those are earrings. Sorry, my eye itches sometimes too. There's some ear caps, which I think are ugly, but you know. Ornamental horns, tusk, bat ears, dragon fins, ventilators, side guard. Honestly, I think maybe earrings would look nice. What do you think? Much better? I think so. No pupil, basic, pupil only. No pupil, which means she looks kind of like anime. Keep that basic headwear. Wait, there's headwear, so a headset. There we go. That'll look nice. So look, matches this. Okay. Try this. Sorry, I'm itchy right now. Tennis shorts. Simeon. Crocodile, Body Paint Tribal, Curves, Curves Sharp. I like Curves. It's fancy. Tight straps. I like the garter belt with the lace. The fishnet. One foot, holster strap, flintlock, garter belt, none. How about none? Feet. Oh, that's ugly. Where are those dang thigh-high ones? Bear paws? Tight folded heel, ugly. Aberrant foot, ew. Peg legs are ugly. Only if you're a pirate though. You are a pirate. Sorry. Let's see. Thigh high. There we go. Isn't there a thigh high heeled? Yes. I like that aquatic look. Looks really cool. But let's go ahead and let's see. Blue. Lighter color on here. I'll admit, she does have some odd ways of doing things, but you know, whatever. Thank you. kind of looks like Barney. Ah! Dang it, this happens a lot. Excuse me, guys, 1 minute. Sorry, I had to cough. Wait. 1 second, guys. For entertainment. That certainly didn't help. He looks like me.
The fuck? Jason! Kappa, kappa, kappa. We did it, Reddit. That hair, though.
I think she is, well, ready to go. Okay. I don't want to call her Techna, because that's from Winx. Just said we stopped working. Now it's working. I don't know what I did. No. No. Guys, it just crashed. Ugh. All that work for nothing. Just down the drain. Guys. No. 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 Oh, do you not, guys? Just look. I know you guys can probably see this, but I don't care. Look. Come on. Come on. See? Even says so. Oops, your cryptic application has crashed. Aww. Guys. No. No.
That hair, though.
Shut up. Well, I'm gonna have to end the stream and fix this. Alright. Gamer girl out. Bye.